What age do you think you were when you first picked up the guitar?
About 12.
Really? What led you to that, reckon?
I'd been playing ukulele, and I liked rock and roll music and the stuff that was on the radio at the time, and those people played guitar, so I decided to switch to guitar.
Can I ask you who you listened to mostly in them days?
Chuck Berry, Little Richard, Fats Domino, Jerry Lee Lewis, Elvis, people like that.
Right now I have the pleasure of bringing up Mr. Johnny Winter.
How y'all doing? One, two, three, four. Pastor Abraham killed me a son. He said, man, you must be putting me on. I said, no. He said, what? That you can do what you wanted, but now, next time you see me coming, man, you better run. Yeah, say, wait, what this kid has done? Out on Highway 61. We'll be right back.
Johnny Winter.